Hey everybody, Pika Art here. So today I am doing a special slash tribute speed drawing for Hiromi Tsuru. If you guys don't know who she was basically the Japanese voice actor for Bulma in the Dragon Ball anime, so yeah. On November 16th, 2017, she actually passed away, which I'm really sad about that, because Bulma is actually my favorite, or one of my favorite characters in Dragon Ball history, so yeah. So, as for the show, I feel like that obviously, they're going to get a new voice actor, but for me, I feel like that it, like, for them to get a new voice actor, it has to, like, not sound exactly like what Hiromi Tsuru voiced Bulma as, but just pretty much close to it, but in their own way. That's just my opinion. So, yeah. So, you're asking me why I'm doing this speed drawing? Just to pay respect for the lady and all the hard work she done playing Bulma on Dragon Ball. So, yeah. So, I'm going to be speed drawing Teen Bulma and what Bulma looks like right now in Dragon Ball Super. So, yeah, let's get started. Alright guys, so yeah, this is the final drawing of Teen Bulma and Adult Bulma. So yeah, I decided to put this look like all around it, just like Goku Ultra Instinct, just to make it look cool, like a little blue theme. So yeah, so rest in peace, voice actor for Bulma, I forgot her name already. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this speed drawing, and yeah, so thank you for watching this video, and bye, and subscribe.